behind to lead the blind. What kind of peace of mind can we provide? Quantum leap through time and you'll see the signs of a unique design that is being continuously redefined. A definition that we'll never obtain, just random variability math attempts to explain about how we somewhere between heaven and pain, tossing the last faith pebble into the devilish flames. And there's no extending the warranty in a world that taught me to headhunt, cause red rum is normalcy. This is bedlam dressed up as orderly, so when death comes we know just where to send them accordingly. And we caught in the eternal present, searching, questing the urban legend so we can learn a lesson. Work is sweating, conferring verbal blessings so I can help form a concentric circle from a fertile crescent. And his turn is seconds all disastrous, attached to woman's vapidness, axioms and asterisks, riding through the wasteland like the Mad Maxidus, with maxims to the maximum. So call a Maximus a time capsule packed with every poem ever known, every word etched in stone and inflected in a blessed tone. Maybe they should be left alone, cause this could be the stumbling block or a stepping stone to get them home. So we can give them an algorithm rubric that explains the manuscripts for calculus's blueprint. But if we leave them the teachings of Pythagoras and Euclid, would that show them just exactly how mountainous the truth is? Or could we show them exhibits from Smithsonian visits, or would they realize that history is only a gimmick? Should we leave them a symposium of Newtonian physics to show them how we use petroleum to fuel a utopian image? Or glorious images of the poor and the privileged, or praising the Lord, observing the laws of Leviticus? Could we show them that we're from a source that is infinite, and we're stuck in a natural world that reinforces where the limit is? We can try to explain how big the earth is, and how when it isn't working you gotta dig the surface to find a hidden purpose. They misinterpret how we live free but with a permit, and how we all running from something just hoping that the sprint is worth it. Every different person should be a soul reunion, slowly moving to no inclusion. Can't face your neighbor, this is home improvement. Severely state how fear became a conscious road to ruin, cause it's clearly paved without the knowledge that we're only human. Every day may feel like another disaster, but it's all worth it, the sweat, tears, blood and the laughter. So if you're looking for an unblemished, all-encompassing master, it's reduced to one sentence: love is the answer.
With small steps turn to giant leaps, keep quiet while the giant sleeps. Your honor, let the client speak. It's really been a trying week. Nosedive, highest peak. Say bye-bye at least. Been living like a Mayan chief, hiding from the giant beast, watching from the highest seas, bleeding onto iron sheets. I heard it from a quiet beach, the hate that we desire peace. Puzzled by the final piece, playing hide and seek. I went deep for the entire scene. Spend eternity inside a lucid dream. Turn a turnkey into a new regime. Turn the whole belief into a huge machine. Loaded into magazines, cattled into different teams. Or we're just rattled by what we've been seeing. Damn it, we are human beings, overseers refereeing. They just teach it with a lesser meaning. Demons sit in leather seating, sneaking into secret meetings, while the peasants find pleasure from the steady feeding. 24/7 streaming, everything we never needed. Speak it and then we repeat it. Cubby hole, we're never leaving. Nowadays the cataclysm is in season. Baptism from a different deacon, hidden lesions. Still drinking in a dingy legion, trying to say that this is freedom. Watch the control shift, new deletion. Same creatures with a new mutation. They just took away the motivation, drowned it in the river basin. And that's for nevermore, the stalking raven. You're preceded by your reputation. Long division, but the same equation. Stepping out in trepidation. No, we don't need a reservation. Pentagon and levitation, hidden in a rented basement. Sound wave pollination, mind spirit elevation. Digitization, repeated like in syndication. In the isolated generation, still found salvation, but forever waiting.